Hello everyone, welcome to Clear IAS. In today's video, we'll be discussing about the national parks in India. I'm Ujwala Pulala, an educator at Clear IAS. Introduction. National parks are the protected areas declared by the government for biodiversity conservation. So in India, we have four types of protected areas. They are national parks, wildlife sanctuaries, community reserves, and conservation reserves. In this video, we'll be discussing about the national parks, and in the later on video, we'll be discussing about these three and the difference between these three protected areas and the national parks in detail. The primary objective is to protect the wildlife and environment. Commercial activities are not allowed here, that is, human activity is not allowed in national parks. They are categorized as IUCN Category 2 protected areas. So IUCN, that is International Union for the Conservation of Nature, has categorized the protected areas into six categories, and national parks come under the Category 2 of these protected areas. State-wise list of national parks. So now we'll be discussing about all the national parks state-wise. In India, we have national parks in almost every state or UT. Ladakh, Jammu and Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh, Haryana, Uttarakhand, Uttar Pradesh, Rajasthan, Gujarat, Maharashtra, Goa, Madhya Pradesh, Bihar, Jharkhand, Sikkim, Meghalaya, Assam, Arunachal Pradesh, Nagaland, Manipur, Mizoram, Tripura, West Bengal, Odisha, Chhattisgarh, Telangana, Andhra Pradesh, Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, Kerala, and Andaman and Nicobar Islands. First state is Andhra Pradesh. So in Andhra Pradesh, we have three national parks. They are Papikonda, Rajiv Gandhi, and Sri Venkateshwara National Park. Andaman and Nicobar Islands. So in Andaman and Nicobar Islands, we have the following national parks: Campbell Bay National Park, Galatia Bay National Park, Mahatma Gandhi Marine National Park, Middle Button Island, Mount Harriet, North Button Island, Rani Jhansi Marine National Park, Saddle Peak, and South Button Island National Park. Arunachal Pradesh. So in Arunachal Pradesh, we have Mavling National Park and Namdafa National Park. Assam. So in Assam, we have Dibru-Sikova National Park, Kaziranga National Park. Kaziranga National Park is famous for its one-horned rhinoceros. Manas, Nameri, Orang, Dehang Patkai National Park, and Raimona National Park. Bihar. So in Bihar, we have Valmiki National Park. Chhattisgarh. In Chhattisgarh, we have Guru Ghasidas National Park, Indravati, and Kanger Valley. Goa. Goa has one national park, and it is Mullem National Park. Gujarat. So in Gujarat, we have Black Buck National Park, Gir National Park, which is famous for its Asiatic lions, Marine National Park, and Vansda National Park. Haryana. In Haryana, we have Kalesar National Park, Sultanpur National Park. Himachal Pradesh. So in Himachal Pradesh, we have Great Himalayan National Park, Indar Kila National Park, Khir Ganga, Pin Valley, and Sherjung Simbalbara National Park. Jammu and Kashmir. So in Jammu and Kashmir, we have Salimali National Park, Dachigam National Park, Kishtwar, and Kazinag National Park. Jharkhand. So in Jharkhand, we have Betla National Park. Karnataka. In Karnataka, we have the following national parks: Anshi, Bandipur, Banerghatta, Kudremukh, and Nagarhole National Park. Kerala. In Kerala, we have Anaimudi Shola National Park, Erevikulam National Park, Mathiketan Shola National Park, Pampadum Shola, Periyar National Park, and Silent Valley National Park. Ladakh. In Ladakh, we have Hemis National Park. Hemis National Park is the largest national park in India and it is famous for its snow leopards. Madhya Pradesh. In Madhya Pradesh, we have Bandhavgarh, Fossil, Pench, Kanha, Madhav, Panna, Satpura, Sanjay, Van Vihar, Kuno, and Omkareshwar National Parks. Maharashtra. In Maharashtra, we have Chandoli National Park, Gugamal, Navegaon, Sanjay Gandhi, Tadoba. Manipur. In Manipur, we have Kibu-Lamzawo National Park. It is the only floating national park in the world. And Sirohi National Park. Meghalaya. In Meghalaya, we have Balfakram National Park and Nokrek National Park. Nokrek National Park is also a UNESCO World Biosphere Reserve and it is famous for its population of red pandas. Mizoram. In Mizoram, we have Murlen National Park and Phangpui National Park. Nagaland. In Nagaland, we have Intanki National Park. Odisha. Odisha has Bhitarkanika National Park. Bhitarkanika National Park is famous for two things. One is the saltwater crocodiles and the second one is that it has the second largest reserves of mangrove ecosystem in India. Simlipal National Park. Simlipal National Park was recently in news because of its forest fires. Rajasthan. In Rajasthan, we have Desert National Park, which is famous for its population of Great Indian Bustards, Kiradio National Park, Mukundra Hills, Ranthambore National Park, and Sariska National Park. Sikkim. In Sikkim, we have Kanchenjunga National Park. Kanchenjunga National Park is also a UNESCO World Heritage Site. Tamil Nadu. In Tamil Nadu, we have Gindi National Park, Gulf of Mannar, Indira Gandhi National Park, Mudumalai, and Mukurthi National Park. Telangana. In Telangana, we have Kasu Brahmananda Reddy National Park, Mahavir Harina Vanasthali National Park, and Mrugavani National Park. Tripura. In Tripura, we have Clouded Leopard National Park and Bison National Park. Uttar Pradesh. In Uttar Pradesh, we have Dudhwa National Park. Uttarakhand. In Uttarakhand, we have Jim Corbett National Park. Jim Corbett National Park is the oldest national park in India and it was set up in 1936. Gangotri National Park. Govind Pashu Vihar, Nanda Devi, Rajaji National Park, and Valley of Flowers. Nanda Devi and Valley of Flowers are also UNESCO World Heritage Sites. West Bengal. In West Bengal, we have Baksa National Park, Gorumara, Jaldapara, Neora Valley National Park, Singalila National Park, and Sundarbans. That was a short discussion regarding the national parks in India. I hope you all liked it. Thank you and please subscribe to our channel Clear IAS.